some breaking news, and the legendary radio voice of the Yankees, John Sterling, is expected to retire. He scheduled a news conference for Friday where he's expected to announce plans. And there's an expectation among Yankees and WFAN officials that he will retire because of health concerns. That is according to people with direct knowledge of the situation. Sterling is 85 years old and has been calling Yankees games for 36 years.